The original 72 million people expected to be vaccinated in Japan has now been reduced to only 60 million people as the country struggles to extract the full amount of doses in Pfizer's vaccine vials. Japan is urging medical equipment manufacturers to increase the production of the special syringes, known as loaded space syringes, which are needed to extract the sixth and final dose from Pfizer's two-shot vaccines. Health Minister Naruhisa Tamura said on Tuesday that Japan's syringes can only draw 5 doses, and while they will be using all the syringes, they have left that can draw 6 doses. As more shots are administered, it will not be enough. Despite securing 144 million doses from Pfizer last month, Japan's revised number of deliverable doses has been reduced to 120 million. The shortage in special syringes, however, is not a unique problem to Japan, with countries in the European Union, the United States, and Sweden also scrambling to acquire enough loaded space syringes. Japan's inoculation program will be kicking off next week, starting with more than 10,000 frontline health workers, and the country will be aiming to immunize all people aged 65 and older, starting from the end of April. Early Briones, UNTV News and Rescue, we serve the people, we give glory to God.